Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. In this video I will show you the complete process of purification and deposition of gold from dust. The process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only be done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles and a respirator is mandatory. Therefore, we invite you to follow us until the end to know all the stages, so we will start the process. Roasting this process is carried out in the presence or absence of air or other reagents. Allows the following: almost complete removal of sulfur from the ore by the formation of oxides. Bring the dirt of the raw and then heat it on the fire until you see it boil to get rid of sulfur, because sulfur spoils nitric acid and changes the properties of aqua regia. Cook the ore at a high temperature in sulfuric acid at a high concentration of 50% at least for an hour to get rid of impurities and non-precious metals. put the ore in a cloth bag that is sealed from its edges, then shake it in running water and rinse it very well with sulfuric acid. Make sure that the ore is free of the smell of acid. Make sure it is completely clean. Or just make like me here. Prepare aqua regia, as it is known, nitric acid and hydrochloride in a 1:3 ratio, respectively. Put the ore in a beaker for putting it on the fire, add aqua regia, and leave it for an hour with good stirring. After leaving the ore in the aqua regia on a medium heat for an hour or just do as I make here. After leaving the raw material in the aqua regia on a medium heat for an hour, filter it and filter it from the raw material. Repeat the filtering and filtering until you get a completely clean royal. Use cotton or coffee filter to complete the process. You have pure aqua regia with dissolved minerals, including gold, to neutralize the nitric by adding urea. Use iron sulfate or use SMB or one of the precipitants you have available, or watch one of our videos to know how to deposit gold in another way. You have a solution ready for sedimentation. You must be aware that the precipitant used in the sedimentation process precipitates all the following metals in the periodic table of elements passing through gold. In the event that the solution is free of tin chloride and lead chromate, you will have an immediate precipitate in the solution. In case the solution contains tin chloride and lead chromate, you have a complex colloidal solution that cannot be. Dry it on the fire until you have a purple-colored paste. Pour it in a small amount of hydrochloric acid. It will completely dissolve and you will have a white precipitate. Get rid of the white precipitate completely. Then filter and purify with acid. Do not use water at all. Take the solution to the fire. Dry it completely until it turns 150 degrees. This colloidal paste turns yellow as a result of transformation. Tin 2 chloride is soluble in water, and the ternary chloride of gold is converted to chloride of gold monoxide, which is insoluble in water. Go to the yellow precipitate after heating it on a very low heat and carefully so that it does not burn. Then rinse it very well with alcohol several times to get rid of tin chloride. Do not rinse with water. Use red or white alcohol or gasoline. After a good rinse, put the yellow precipitate in hydrochloride acid on a low heat. You will notice the beginning of the disappearance of the cloud and the formation of golden precipitate. Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan.